So this is a Rosetta Stone, which allowed people to decipher Egyptian hieroglyphics, because the top part was written in Egyptian, then the middle part was partly Egyptian, and the bottom part was Greek, and they could read Greek, and that's how they translated. Amazing, absolutely amazing, very famous.